Vince being confined in a house. What are the differences between him at this point in his life versus late 90s Vince?
He's grown a lot, I think, as a person. A lot of things are still the same, you know, and he still trains at midnight after he's finished, you know, working, if he's done working at that time. He, you know, he still just drives forward no matter what. He is totally inappropriate most of the time, you know. you know, he would say he looks a little bit different, you know, which of course he does. But